Hey guys, it's Frenzied, and I wanted to tell you real quick about something I've got that I love. It's something I bought maybe a month or two ago, probably a month ago, probably about the last time I posted a video. It's the Spyderco Sharpmaker, I believe is what they call it. I'll annotate its actual name. And I don't recall its exact price. It was around $50, maybe $60, maybe $40. I'll maybe try to annotate that too. But basically, it's a sharpening kit. Previously, I'd used the normal flat stones that you see that people have used for hundreds of years. And then the rods, too, that are very common at stores and stuff. I saw this online. I'd seen some reviews of it. I looked at it. I wondered what the heck these metal rods are for and all this stuff. And I bought it, and I absolutely love it. So just so you understand what happens here, you get four rods. Two of them are an extremely hard man-made substance here that will sharpen pretty much anything. And then you've got two softer versions that do your initial work if you've got a really dull blade. And then these copper rods here, whatever they are just there for safety purposes, because in general what you do is you put your hand here somehow or hold it there, and then you sharpen your knife by moving, making sure the blade is in a vertical orientation and moving up or down, I'm sorry, like that, just back and forth. And so you just give it, and it comes with a nice CD-ROM that kind of explains it. It's overly long, it does, has a lot of intro, but when you finally get to the part where they show you how to use it, basically you do that about 20 times, and it depends on the blade steel, obviously, a lot, actually. But you do that about 20 times on each side, and you end up with a pretty sharp blade. One thing I will tell you, it's very easy to sharpen Swiss Army knives and lesser steels. You may not even need those 20. But you go to sharpen a much harder steel, like one that I've definitely noticed, and it could be the blade thickness as well, like this 760 LFTI Lum. It takes much more than just like 20 passes to get it sharp, but it will hopefully stay sharp longer, you know, than the cheaper Swiss Army knives. But I do love it. I've got to recommend it to you guys. It definitely gets 5 stars out of 5 for me for sharpening. Having that set angle, it will. And honestly, when you get these guys sharpened for the first time, I went and sharpened all my knives, basically, especially the ones that I carry. I use these to set the profile or whatever it is, and then these are your finishing stones. And now all I do is if I use it that day or that week, I'll go ahead and just finish it again using these and don't have to go back and use this. I don't tear a knife up completely and dull it completely with anything that I do at work. I just don't cut that volume. So works great, though. Again, interesting looking. So, thumbs up, real short review. Thanks, guys.